I look bummed out. I am. My left earbud recently committed suicide at Williams Stadium yesterday. Probably because it was at Williams Stadium. I have no other choice but to use these backup earbuds that I have. They suck. I just hope wherever my left earbud is, I hope it's doing fine. I couldn't find it. Anyways, we have a competition at Burleson ISD Stadium today. I just hope nothing goes wrong.
We don't have that! We don't have that!
These earbuds suck. I hate the color, not the feel. I miss my old earbuds. Wherever my left earbuds are, I just hope they're in a better place.
Go point towards our field.
So I already know what happened.
Go inside.
Yeah. That's crazy.
It was a front ensemble bus.
Yeah.
But they just moved all the front ensemble equipment to the other bus and took all the equipment from the other bus and put it in the band hall.
No.
Bro, guess what?
What?
No, just like put like.
So where are we putting our shit? Yeah.
Fit all the drugs on there.
Why?
Bro, because our truck. No, actually, you girl, go. What happened?
Okay, so Erica was driving the
Shut
truck.
Shut up! This is our freaking storage.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Storage.
Wait, girl, edit this for real.
LC, I'm gonna put like the LC logo here.
How you feeling?
I'll be straight up. I woke up 15 minutes before.
Ah, bro. That's section leader
material. I had to give my dad a wake up.
Did you eat?
I have a kolache. I'm getting water.
Damn.
This is a sign. Everyone's having a bad morning. Let's see if Manny has a good morning.
How are you feeling?
Fine, I guess.
Oh, thank God.
Yo, cover down.
Yo, shut the fuck. Look at the snares. Look at basses, and then what the fuck is this?
What'd you say?
You're gonna censor this out, right?
Yeah.
Martin, you're not gonna censor this out.
Yes, I will.
Martin. Not gonna censor that. We have one box truck, right? So right now, front ensemble was loaded on that box truck. So that was our truck initially. Also on the truck was props. So if it really comes down to whether we get front ensemble or props, definitely props.
Three tenors, I mean three snares and one tenor. It seems a lot like, right?
Yeah. Bro, how's your morning so far? Really? What's going on?
The camera, the battery's dead.
Dude!
Like, I charged it. I mean, I didn't charge it. My brother charged it, but the battery doesn't work. Like, it's dead, like, you know?
How is your morning?
I was late.
What happened?
I kind of, yeah.
Yeah?
I heard Steven was gonna
What?
Dude, I'm gonna go ask him.
I don't know how I managed to drop my earplug, but now I can't hear, girl.
Girl, you like me for real.
That happened to me. I marched without earplugs the whole show.
Run through, girl!
Yay! Hey, how do you think went through run?
Oh, that was horrible.
Yeah, it was not that good actually. I don't think so.
What the fuck happened in first movement?
I think that was a really good run though.
Yeah, that was really good. It was pretty good. You should ask Jalen.
Yeah.
Ow. Okay, we have to change the third part
again. Uh-huh, yeah. How do you think we did?
It was good, you know.
There's some small spots that we still need to work on.
Yeah?
It's so corny.
How do you think went through run?
It was fine.
Are you for real?
A lot of people messed up.
True. How do you think run through went?
That was actually pretty good. That was solid.
Okay, we're getting mixed answers now. What went well about the run?
I don't know. It just sounds so beautiful. Because I can't even see what y'all are doing, like, drill wise. Because I'm looking over there.
How do you think run through went, Rafael?
For me, awful.
Oh. Well, we can tell. Kevin.
This morning,
what happened? What just?
Intro broke, and the fucking wheel broke.
Type shit. Broken wheel, head ass. Hey, what are you doing with the wheel, bro?
Huh?
What happened?
It broke, bruh.
How did run through go?
I didn't fall this time.
So yeah, I know.
I'm excited.
You want to ask more people to subscribe to my channel? Yay!
Like you thought, how would you buy your own subscribers?
L after L.
So how did the wheel break?
I don't know. Tyler was just pushing it and it just...
Damn.
And then he's like, stop.
There's only one screw on the wheel and it came off. All the other ones are stripped.
You're the snare.
Let's go, Jason. Yeah?
I got the wrong uniform.
Yay! You look goofy.
Alright, I'm kicking and I'm screaming.
Watch your shoulder, bruh. Hey, chill out.
Who was that feeling?
I love you. Oh.
Literally, stop recording.
Hey, can you hold this?
No. How do you think that run through went? Bro, you got a bug on your shirt. Hold on. Let me get it off. Yeah.
Look at this.
This for a bunch of
look at
freaking...
how low it is, bro.
Yo, what is this? This piece are too.
Everything is going accordingly to plan.
Is it?
No, are you fucking serious right now? A wheel fell off the fucking synth box.
No, it's a big ass wheel.
Thank you.
Oh, it's damn, bro. Is that good?
Kevin.
Oh, hell no. So how did you think we did?
Yeah. Third time's the charm, I guess.
That was my best run ever.
Right?
Ever.
That was actually a good run, right,
man? We had really good energy and everything.
A great ending.
Right, Jalen?
We had great. Yeah.
Third movement, that beginning of third movement.
Yeah, he did a backflip. Yeah.
And then he kissed that.
How did we do?
I did the bases through there.
Bro, actually,
it worked out. When
yes.
We our
yes,
and
dude.
And then we tripped again.
Oh, yeah. No.
Get off my
dick. Angel came in early.
Yeah. Ooh, you can't expose.
From that.
But everybody adjusted. It was cool.
Yeah, almost there. A bit to your back. No, back. Almost there. That's perfect.
This is going to be a 9-minute vlog.
Hey. Hey.
Give me them big pieces.
Hey. Mm. Yo, what the hell is... Oh, there's children. Oops.
Oh, yeah. Language.
Yeah, language.
Hey. Hi there, Aaron.
Ooh.
Jesus Christ. I'm putting that in the thumbnail so you can be embarrassed. Yo, collect your sister, Erica.
Hey. Sit. Can you stop recording me?
Sorry.
What are you going to do about it?
I'm gonna do that.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay,
so I'm gonna keep harassing your sister.
I'm gonna
hold him back. Keep recording.
Oh,
hold him back.
God,
hold him down.
Oh
get away.
God. Hold him back.
Hold him back. Hold him away. Collect your sister right now. Or else I'll keep harassing
you. Fine, no. If
you
fine,
keep on
no.
Filming me. Stop filming me.
Girl,
stop filming me.
Unlock your character.
What are you doing? Get your sister.
Yeah. Oh, charging.
Ma'am, I
charging.
Don't agree with this. I'm calling the police.
No.
Hey,
sit. I didn't kiss. Hi, how was run through? How do you think you did that?
I hate this.
Bro.
Stop grabbing my camera. Erica, this is not. Did you like that show?
What is it?
I said, did.
Is this a vlog?
Hey, what's up? Yeah, you guys be in the film now.
Oh. Hey, don't throw that.
Don't throw it, yeah?
do you like that?
I like it when Elsa's
rolling.
Well,
I don't like how front Elsa was like. It's really
good. Okay, this is a good night.
Aw, good night.
Hey, you got games on it? You got games on
it? What the fuck, Jaylen? You suck.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're trying to get snacks. Something for this little girl named Erin, I think her name is.
How much was that?
$7. Just these two things. I'm gonna... I don't know. I'm gonna stand.
Hey, girl. They don't got hot chips for Erin.
Girl, you're gonna like these, okay? You're gonna eat them, and you're gonna stop complaining. Because beach.
Fuck you.
You gave me your money. Do you want it?
You just got it.
They don't have any chips at all.
We're gonna do a reaction. Let's see how it looks.
What is
this? What the hell?
Let's take the lunch.
Bro, it smells like it's... There's no sauce. It's just cheese.
What the fuck?
Let's go!
Let's go, Lakeview! In second place, in group four, with a score of 78.2, that's 78.2, and receiving best, color guard, Lakeview Centennial High School.
No! Best color guard?
Out of everything.
Angel, it's all your fault, Angel.
Yeah, Angel, it's all your fault, Angel. Performing tonight at 8:45 p.m. Lakeview Centennial High School.
Yeah! Hey, girl.
Hey.
How do you feel on making finals?
I'm so happy now. I'm awake.
Yay. What up? How do you feel on making finals?
Man, we got second place. That's not bad. We could have done better, but...
Okay.
But no,
I feel great.
We know what we got to fix.
True.
There's one thing we got to fix.
We can't let our nerves...
One thing Angel has to fix, specifically.
Third movement, the beginning of third movement.
Me and Jenny got to fix the first split,
but I'm happy we made finals. We're going to come back, eat more.
True.
Eat that shit.
What did Angel do?
How do you feel making finals?
I mean, it's all right.
Bro, this whole season, we haven't played slower than the band. The production has not played slower than the band.
That might change today.
Mm. Yeah.
Personally, I didn't.
Sometimes
worse than ever.
The judge probably heard me say, slow down, Angel, slow down.
Slow down, Angel. I rushed everything.
Bro did rush everything.
Angel came in a bit early, so I just...
Hey. I'ma just duck for you the whole time. I'ma just But our energy was good, though.
Amazing energy, I'm not gonna lie. Amazing energy. Best energy we've ever had.
No, sir, we did. Here's the money.
Going on right now.
So far, we thought we had a good run, but G seemed kind of happy with it. He was like, yeah, okay, I don't know. That's at least what how I perceived it. After we finished our run, we did the usual huddle talks to us as soon as we finished, and he was like, oh, it was all pretty good. You know, there's minor things we gotta fix. So we thought it was good, right? And then we come over, and then he's like, the vendor just made us, you know, understands. He's like, okay, guys, this and this, you know, usual stuff. And then as we were leaving, he's like, hey, guys, I want to talk to you guys about the trucks. And we're like, bet. Thought it was like something like, you know, we had this and this wrong, we can fix this, we scored this, we can do this better, hopefully he does have a better run, like the usual stuff, right? I don't think so. All the band directors were waiting for us. We were waiting there, we were like, okay, and we're missing all the freshmen baseline, we were waiting for them. It took us a long time to get them. Some members are getting talked to.
Let's
have a great finals performance, okay?
Yeah.
We had earlier. You guys can do it.
Yes,
press
down
three. One, two, three.
Trust! Hey, my slipper, bro. My slipper. Hey, yo, Kevin. How do you think this is gonna go?
I think it's gonna be good as long as we do our job. Yeah. We have a clean run.
Yeah, we ain't too hyped up or anything, yeah. We gotta still relax.
We just gotta see how it goes, and we're good.
How do you think this run is gonna go?
I don't know, who knows? All I know is that we're gonna try to do better. That's it, that's all I know. That's all
true. Yeah, Steven, how do you think it's gonna go?
I hope it goes better. Mr. D talked to us. In general, like, I know we can do so much better than what we put out there.
Yeah.
All the others, I think we'll do better, hopefully.
I'm so excited! I cannot wait for this performance! Ooh. Who's with me?
Ooh, look at the bases. They're ignoring you.
Who's with me?
Yeah!
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 Yeah.
We're so ready! We're so ready!
He's gay mother frick.
Ready? Yo, what song are you listening to?
Stand by!
Hey, I wish.
He always
thinks that.
Can you stop
that mindset?
That mindset,
we're about
yeah.
To have a good run.
We're gonna
exactly.
Speak it into
trust,
existence.
Trust.
Hey, listen for Mr. G.
For Mr. G. For Mr. G.
Oh wait, no.
Don't.
Hey, girl. How do you think it went?
That's crazy.
I think it went actually pretty. Yeah, actually, it didn't go as bad as I. Well, I don't think it was gonna go bad. But I thought it was gonna live up to what we were gonna think, but I think it did. It went well, yeah?
I'm surprised we did a lot of great.
Yeah.
Rolls can be better.
They could. The movement four rolls are better. They're a lot better.
Dude, we're gonna like listen to the recording and it's gonna sound.
We're gonna. We sound high right now. In the future, we're gonna be like, man, we sound like we're stupid right now, yeah. So, Manny, you good? You good?
Dylan.
How do you think you did?
No, not at all.
Are you sure?
Not at all,
dude. Hey, he's probably right. He's probably right. Hey, Jason, how do you think we did?
I dropped my stick.
Again? Oh, I didn't see it. I didn't see it.
I looked back and I was like, oh my.
I was near the prop,
God,
bro.
Bruh, not. Oh my God.
You
see
got it.
It
right?
Yeah.
Bruh, you got it caught in 4K. I'm gonna put a clip of that.
No, because if nobody grabbed my stick, I would have ran out there and grabbed it.
Bro, like Jedi died for real. Yo! I caught that! Hey!
I'm best one ever!
Yeah!
Bro.
Hey!
He didn't just hit the 9
layer!
And we hit that split!
Yeah?
Mr. G.
How do you think we did?
Switch to Geico. Listen, hear me out. Geico will get you first place any comp. All you gotta do.
It's
about,
a switch.
What about Cricket Wireless though? Cricket Wireless, oh yeah.
Sponsor
Williams Stadium at cricketwireless.com.
Wait, what do you want me to do? Yeah.
Tonight, threw the stick, Kevin caught it, and then went bam!
Yo, for what? Are you excited? No. Do you think we, oh.
No, girl, that was bad.
And then me and Ernesto were holding hands on the way over here.
Oh, that's pretty gay. How do you think
that
we
was terrible! Awful! Horrible!
But they were
clapping! Yeah, turn in your instrument! Turn them in!
Hey, yo, how do you think we did?
I think it was good.
Yeah?
I think it was better than prelims, definitely.
No, for sure. We did way better now, yeah?
Yeah, I just hope results reflect that.
Yeah, but it was still
clean. How was the snare run, though?
It was, well, me and Erica think it was pretty good, but Manny, why are you covering your eyes?
Because I can't see at all.
Yeah, you can. I think we did. I mean, Caesar, how do you think we did?
Honestly, I think we did good. I'm just glad we beat John Horn.
No,
the first time.
I hope he beat them later.
What'd you say?
Say that again to their face.
I don't care, bro.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, come on.
How you doing? Guess
what? Such a wholesome moment.
How you doing, actually? Are you good?
Yeah, she could be doing better.
I've been better.
You're like, oh shoot.
That's not King Bob, that's Kevin, dumbass.
That's not King, that's King Bob.
King Bob's short.
Was that you?
No.
You're stupid. Who did that?
Stop it.
Wait.
I heard a huge ass fart. Who did that?
Oh, the moon.
I'm gonna throw my phone.
Ready?
3, 2, 1.
With a score of 80.35. That's 80.35. Lakeview Central High School.
It's okay. We got 6. I'm proud of that.
Abraham kissed a boy.
All right, let's go.
We suck!
So how was our last competition?
It was fun.
It was fun.
Our last one was fun. Not talking last year's voice.
Oh, yeah. True.
It was fun.
It smelled like doo-doo in there.
I couldn't smell it this time.
It smelled like doo-doo.
I don't even know.
You see Duncan Bill's pots over there?
Yeah.
That's my uncle over there, bro.
I'm gonna leave that in.
Beach, if you eat that right now. Never mind, I don't even have
you
money.
You fucking suck. Go home.
Hey. Well, it's currently 1 a.m. So today is the funeral. I just wanted to say a few things. After UIL area and region, I'm probably going to take a really big break from vlogs. And actually, after marching season, I'm probably not going to do vlogs at all. For this year, anyway. I just wanted to let you guys know that because doing these really take a long time. They really do. Like I have to wake up in like 3 hours to like shoot an intro, and then like edit the whole day. I actually have to make another video for this vlog that ties along with it. That's for the funeral. Just want to thank you guys for watching all these vlogs, every single one of you. See you at the funeral.
Hello everyone, today we are gathered here to mourn the passing of our friend, Left Ear Protection Bud. But before the service starts, we want to dispose of his friend, Right Ear Protection Bud. You see, when Left Ear Protection Bud jumped out of the case onto the Williams concrete floor, his friend died of shock, and we want to put him out of his misery by taking him to a better place. You will sorely be missed. Goodbye. So now we begin the ceremony. Now we couldn't find the body because it's stuck at Williams Stadium, so we have a video prepared. I hope you guys enjoy. Let me just turn off the lights. Sorry. Alright, here we go.